Let me catch you up to speed. So recently I made a little series, six videos, talking about the six foreign countries that I have spent time in. And what inspired this is people were saying, all the time you make these videos about Spain and Portugal and Morocco and being Jewish, all these things. Why don't you talk about anything else? So I was like, well, I have traveled the world, maybe more so than the people in the comment section who tell me that I should travel more. Ironically, I've already traveled more in my life than they ever will. That's interesting. So yeah, I made those other videos. Turns out those videos weren't that popular. And now I know it's confirmation. Just keep making videos that have Spain in the title or Morocco or Portugal or Jewish, and that will continue to keep people engaged in my videos. But it was good to do that experiment because now I know. With that being said, I made a video pointing out the fact I have been to Canada once or twice. And in the comments, that led to discussion about Quebec. Now, I want to point this out for anyone, because I don't think I actually said it in the video, but my foreign language I took in high school, which I graduated in 1999, was French. Why didn't you take Spanish? You're Hispanic, wouldn't that make more sense? It would have made more sense, I guess, but I was more attracted to learning to speak French. So I did. And then I was an English major in college, and you had to take a lot of foreign language. I think I had to take up 3 years in college. So yeah, French. I did. I worked with what I already knew, get easier grades, right? That's smart. So I took like, I don't know, 5 years of French. So in college, what they were planning was this field trip that would count as our final exam, where we would actually travel to Quebec. And the professor would only allow us to be able to speak French the whole time. And he would be grading us on that trip. So that was for whatever reason, it didn't work out. I can't remember. It might have been a family emergency or whatever of the professor. So we ended up not doing it. But the premise was, it's kind of like going to France. You want to go to France? Just go to Quebec in Canada. Go to Canada, the 51st state, as I openly say all the time on this channel. However, it's different with Quebec. Quebec. I wrote it down here so elegantly. Quebec is France. It's not Canada. Specifically, Canada is not. Canada is not Quebec, and Quebec is not Canada. Quebec is France. And everything I've ever experienced, people from Quebec seem to have the same mentality. Yeah, they're in America. Yeah, they're in Canada, but really, they're French, and that's France. And I respect that. But what I feel is ultimately, it's like Texas. I've said this many times before, that here in the United States, Texas, yes, it's a state, but you left it up, if you leave it up to those people there, they would gladly be their own country. They would just be Texas. They act like they're their own country. I mean, they culturally, that's how they act. And I feel, therefore, I'm trying to really kind of narrow this down. So, Quebec is technically not Canada, it's France. But ultimately, a better way to understand it is that Quebec is the Texas of Canada. There we go. I finally figured it out. Quebec is the Texas of Canada because basically they're on their own country. They're France, just like here in the United States. Texas, it's not a state. They are their own nation as far as all practical purposes, they are. So, are you from Quebec watching this? Do you agree with me? Well, I don't know. Maybe you're not even watching this because it's not in French. Because that's part of the whole concept. If you're in Quebec, you speak French, you're not English. You don't have time for someone speaking English. So I guess it's left to the outsiders to determine this, which is kind of defeating the purpose. We really need to learn from people from Quebec. Not ironically, but interestingly enough, my doctor growing up in Alabama was from Quebec, our family doctor. And so, really nice guy. Reminded me of the guy who played Napoleon Bonaparte on Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. But yeah, sophisticated guy, knew what he was talking about, kind of a quiet demeanor. Really liked the guy. So that's how I feel. I feel that Quebec is the Texas of Canada, slash, it's also France, not Canada. How do you feel? What do you want to add to this conversation? Because this is how I feel. when it really comes down to it, Quebec is the Texas of the United States / France.